Ooh, welcome to Lordaeron. Lordaeron? Something like that! This is at least the place where all the Lords of Cinders should be, right? I mean, they said the High Walls, but I'm not really sure we are there. Is this anything that looks like a sword, can I take it? No? I mean, it looked like another core sword. Wait, do I really not get the bonfire here? What if I die? Will I have to go back? Okay, this is the only door I see so far. Anyone here? I have a bad feeling about this. Okay, we are on the walls after all. Ooh, looking gorgeous, don't you think? Anyone around? Again there. I had forgotten about that for a little while. Lothric, can I... Oh, I can break the boxes. Is there any reason for me to do that though? That's the better question. And that's a dragon. Oh, no. It looks dead. That's... I don't know what it is with the sound that makes that happen. Like, oh, it's just gonna quit. And then suddenly you get scared because, oh no, the sound is quitting. Something bad is happening. Oh, that's the bonfire. And then hopefully this place is safe then. They're not gonna jump down and attack me, right? No. Oh, yes. Am I hearing them screaming? That or someone below, maybe? Hey, light fire. Okay, that's good. Right. I don't know why, but just... Sure, untune spell, no, leave. Leave! Leave this place and never come back! I hope. I'm probably gonna come back here, though, when I die. I hope I never come back. Is that dogs? There are bone dogs here, or... Hellhound is... But they aren't Hellhound, they are of bone, so... I don't know. You're like, that's what I would call the usually in fancy games here. Yeah, it's Hellhounds, right? Is that the wrong? Damn it. The sound of them. Oh, no one there, yeah? So it's... Come from. Anyone to the side now? I'm going here very... Very slowly, like... Trying to be kind of safe and die. Why did I? Oh wait, he actually just come. Holy shit! Someone's firing at me. Someone's firing at me from atop. Where are they? Where were they? Okay, that was maybe a bad idea going down there. If they are firing off at me. Wait, if they fire off me from atop, shouldn't it be up here somewhere? Yeah, they should be. So, where are they? No? And what are all these sounds? I hear something bad happening. Shouldn't I? What are you over here? No, I'm sure I saw an arrow firing at me from behind. I'm certain of it. Oh! There you are! Oh, how did you appear here suddenly? Where did you come? Where were you hiding? I was looking for you, you just didn't appear right in front of me like this. I would go up and heal back, but then he responds, and I don't know where he was. Where were you, friend? Where were you? Okay. Anyway. Was he over there only, maybe? I don't know. That's the thing, I don't know where he was. Would I be able to kill that guy before that one returns? Oh, but there's another bone dog also. Maybe I should just wait for him instead. No, being ready, my shield ready to dodge, ready to move. I wonder what they do. I haven't faced this before. Right. Oh, he saw me. Right. To the side. Oh, or maybe you go to the side. What happened? Why am I spinning around? I mean, it looked quite good cinematic, but he died pretty easily. Oh, they dodge to the side to try and attack you, flank you. Okay. I see, so it wasn't because I dodged and he was like, yeah, I'm gonna counter you directly. No, wait, wasn't there a guy who worshipped this place? Hey, didn't you? Ah, there. You just fell down, apparently. But you're still alive. Or undead. Whatever you wanna call yourself. I don't blame you. Anything up here? No. Not really, right? Yeah. Nothing, I'm just... wanna find stuff that isn't there. You look! I mean, he has long range. I wish I had some kind of... melee. Long range attack. Hey, yeah, come for me. You wanna come? Come on, take a bite of me! If you think you're hard enough. And attack! To the side. Yeah. He's a lot harder than the other guys. Oh, fuck! Where did you come from? Oh, shit. Where did it come from? I think I saw a stair to the side that led almost from behind. I guess there's someone there that walks up and down too. No, where? I came down the stairs. Now, where is that archer this time around? I don't want to get shot by him. Tell me where is Harkai, because I wish much desire to kill him. Maybe I should have tried to block him or something instead of this. Where is he? Last time he just shot me from. Hey, you die. You die because you're just. And there. The iron. Arrow. Yeah, he's right on that one. Does he have any way to jump down? Do I have to try and go around? How do I reach you? Okay, let's just try to go up here. Oh, he breaks something. Oh, there you are! Can I jump down now? Can I jump up? Over? Oh, yeah, I can go up. Here. But you already jumped down, of course. Of course, I was stupid thinking you would stay here to be killed. Like a good little undead. Why would he? Fucking walls! I didn't know that could happen with them. Oh, God damn it. Oh, and see, there you are. Hi, axe-wielding guy. Yeah. You coward attacking from behind! Freaking cowards. Hello, doggy. Come on, doggy. Whee! And go down. I don't want to make some stupid mistake and die here before I get my solos back. Oh, he just went down in the bush again, hiding. Of course, they are all cowards, aren't they? There we go. And that guy is not there yet. And you already coming here? Why go? You weren't going all the way down here before, right? You were just staying up there. I'm pretty sure about that. I don't want to lose those souls. If I die again, I'm very, very sure I'd lose those souls. I wish I had a range attack. Oh! Is he coming for me? Yep, he is! He's coming for me! So because I started running away, you saw me, apparently. Whoop. 2, 3, out of the way, out of the way, I fucking told you. Please. Okay, there we go, he's down, he's dealt with for the moment. Whew. I wasted a flask on him. Just need to learn how to do them. It seemed like I was able to just take away his attack if, you know, stun away. Oh, right. I remember you! Don't think you can just escape me like that. There we go, and the souls retreat. Is he gonna come up there? Okay, let's just wait. Alright. When I change to tuned weapon. Probably a misclick somewhere along the way, because yeah, that's a problem. Are you an attacking one? I feel like he would probably be the other ones, maybe not. Yep, he is! What the fuck happened with him? He just exploded into snow. What the? I'm a little unsure. Should I kill these ones or are they friendly? Maybe I can. Can I talk with them too? Hi? Nope. They aren't like the ones in the shrine that I'm able to talk with them somehow, so I guess we just kill them for now. Broken straight sword. That sounds pretty worthless. Arrows, though. Bow and arrow. Might be good. Am I safe here? I don't. Somehow, I doubt that. Without a fire shrine directly nearby. Oh, no, no, I was attacked at the fire shrine last time. There, he just ran up there to me, so why would I be safe here? I can't? Oh, we need 14 dexterity for that. Okay, I guess not then. No bow and arrow for little Alyssa. Why would I get that? Anything? No? No? Nothing, nothing at all. And then, oh. So do I have to go down that way? I mean, I saw a tower here, so I thought something would be here, but apparently not. This is not the correct way. I mean, I guess we're trying to go into the big tower somewhere. I mean, where else would a lord be? A lord of cinder? Those are the ones we're looking for, right? Yeah. It's quite a... a little pretty, but still kind of grim also. Oh, wait. I'm not on fire anymore because I died. God damn it! And that's why my health bar is so low also. Huh. Because you get extra health from me. Ooh, what's that? That looks fancy. And probably kills me. Probably very, very deadly. Hello, are you here? Hello, I want to ask you a question. Or is it you that wants to ask me? I'm not sure. Hi. Hi. You want to come along? No, I want to have some room to dodge out of the way or whatever. When you're here, okay? Maybe I should try blocking more. Although I feel like I'm probably just gonna take a lot of damage, even if I have that. Is blocking always in game like, no, it only lowers the damage, right? Okay. That's... no, no! Drink! God damn it, I'm out of the way, please! Drink more. No, don't you dare! What's the meaning of this drinking? If you just hit me and kill me anyway! God damn it! It's the second time this guy killed me. This time he did it on his own. In a fair fight, just because, yeah. Okay, at least this time we can go down here. Deal with the archer. Hi. You're pretty well protected here with the walls on your side, it seems. Can I... if I go down here, will I take damage? No. But I'm pretty sure there was fall damage, because we saw that other guy died in the temple. The Firelink Shrine, not a temple. A shrine only. I'm always low on stamina somehow. And check there and endurance, well, it helps a little, but apparently not that much. I mean, that's 97 and you get one for each level. Like, huh? I don't even get a extra dodge for that. But maybe it regains quicker also? Hi. Over here, thank you. Wait! Why didn't you go to the side? You're supposed to go to the side and attack. He just attacked me from the front. Huh. That's very mean of you, doggy. Very, very bad doggy. Bad doggy. Oh. At least every time we die here, we gain some more souls if we reclaim that. Oh, hi there, Expiry. Expiry, I'm not gonna face you without my souls. This guy, yes. You, nope. I'm not gonna face you. I wonder if I can kick them down off the ramparts completely. Just hearing them scream, ah, as they fall down. Probably not gonna happen, but who knows? Maybe the game's let me have some fun. Oh. Fuck! No! I'm out of stamina. And now he's here also. No, no, no. This is bad. Oh, dodge through them! Dodge through them! I need my souls at least. Okay, one down and the other, and I'm out of stamina. So we say though, and he's dead. Really? So you charge recklessly in and you defeat them. Great game! Great! Here I'm trying to be like all tactical and sneaky or whatever, killing in the most efficient way, and you're telling me, no, just rush in recklessly and that's how you kill them in the best way. Really, game? Really? Okay, anything down here? I wonder.
Hello? Anyone here?
That's a locked door. That's someone that's probably gonna come to life if I go too close. Yes, he is, so let's kill him before he has a chance. What is this? Soul of Deserted Corpse. Can I go in here? Is it locked? It's not open from this side. Okay. So I need to go in from that side. But this was the only way left. I mean, I went up there and there was no way here. I went down here and there were no way. Where do I go then? Am I already lost? Let's go up here again, checking. I mean, there were only one attacking guy, right? One archer. Aha! Locked! Although, again there, you take a little tiny bit of damage. Why does he explode like that? Is that any significant? Or is it just random, like, yeah, one of these worthless undeads can suddenly explode into dust? Can I? Nope, I don't seem to be able to break that wood. Can I climb this? It doesn't seem that way. Did I? I'm confused. Where the hell do I am going? Where am I going? Guess that leads nowhere. They went down there, leads to that door that cannot be opened from this side. I thought this was the only way down. Is there a way to the left from the shrine? Have I just been trying to go this way for no reason? What? You fucking serious? There's a way to the left! How did I miss this? Should I heal up and take a flask? I mean, if I'm not going that way, I don't care if they respawn, right? Yeah. At least that's what I'm gonna think. Although maybe that archer will be a bitch about it. Hope not. Okay. Hi here. Are any one of you like harmful or are you all useless? I guess he, the one walking around with the sword, might be hard, right? Maybe. Not really, but you know, he was at least attacking. Sorry, clerics. You're just praising the undead or whatever. And I'm gonna kill you all. I feel a little bit bad, sad about it. Not sad, but bad. No. But I guess I'm not a hero, I'm just here on my quest trying to find the Lords of Cindus, as always. The dragon. A dead dragon, nonetheless. Oh. Are you some kind of signal guy? I mean, you have a... this... that thing, and that doesn't look good. Anyone coming? Oh, I thought you were just a worshipper. Maybe they wake the worshippers. But then why say it? Because I'm pretty sure I didn't kill that one. Maybe there are only some... I don't know. He did something with his torch and then suddenly that guy was charging at me. Let's kill this just in case they actually come for me. Oh. Anyone else around here? You're still alive, I think, yeah. Yes, you are. Did I kill you? It's hard to know when they just hide like that. Oh. Poor dragon. I really hope...
Ass shot!
Straight to his spot. Oh, poor dragon. Although, a part of me is happy because then I don't have to kill the dragon myself. Hopefully we don't have to face a live one, but... if I know games right, this is foreshadowing that. Yeah, you'll meet dragons, just you wait. Just I wait. Is that a guy with a shield there? Is that a shield behind the boxes? I mean, I think it looks like that, right? Yeah, see, it's a guy over there. Hi? Is he hiding? Is he trying to ambush me if I go too close? For a moment I thought I was gonna fall down into the shop. So what about that guy? Is there anyone else? I mean, I see that light. You gonna come? Otherwise I'm gonna come to you. Gonna come into your face. Oh, a firebomb. Can I don't want to equip something here while I'm right next to him. So, but I mean, he's standing still and I think they wanna, the game is gonna treat me like, yeah, sure, just... firebomb. Anything that didn't hit them? Really, game? Really me, probably better. Like, sure, I can't aim for anything. There. You dealt with at least 3 more firebombs, okay? So you were supposed to learn how to do things from him. Huh? What's this place? Can you? He can see me. I think he can see me. Hi? Can you see me? Sure looks that way. What is this for? It's only to be able to see that. Yeah, there are many high enemies there, you shouldn't go there. I don't know. But, so I guess I have to go down. I don't like ladders in game, because usually it's happen, it's like I fall down. You know, I want to walk down, just walk down the ladder, and the game is like, oh, you want to jump down and die? Chatting, I let you do that. I didn't want that game. Anyone? Hello? Is that... that's something... yeah, if he has a soul like that, I shouldn't be able to kill him, right? He should already be dead. Thank you. Good to know. Oh shit, you look pretty badass with that. You know? Oh! Yeah. And now he's hitting me also. And I can't even hit this guy. Not even hit. There, I hit his shield and he blocked me. Yeah, freaking awesome. Yeah. Why is this strong attack only like that? You can't actually have a wide swing, it's just some parry. Like, not parry, but... God damn it. There, he just continued. What? What? Come on, game! It went through him! You're supposed to be realistic, like, whatever the enemies can do to you, you can do to them, or whatever. Something like that. I heard it said. Now you're gonna be like, nope, it doesn't go through. Fucking idiot. Come on, there we go, he's dead. And that's another one directly, really? Together with everyone freaking else. Will I go closer even? Will he just stand there waiting? Because I don't like that there are so many others around there also. Maybe I should go up there, but I guess that's behind that fence. And they're just gonna come and kill me, because there seem to be a lot of guys there. Although these four also seem to be coming now. Freaking great. There are no other way I need to go through this. Maybe I shouldn't be such a scaredy cat all the time, but I feel like, yeah, they will just kill me. I couldn't even see, I thought it wasn't the archer that was around. That was there in the back, I thought one of the archers was one of those going back. But nope, apparently it wasn't. Okay, he has a shield again. Ah, this is trouble. Another one with a shield. Okay, luckily I have some arch, unlike the strong attacks where it's like, yeah, I'm just gonna poke you in one little angle and not actually gonna hit at all. Like that, see? Because I think, oh, it's a shield guy, we need a strong attack, right? We just need to hit recklessly as always. Okay. He's dealt with now at least. Any loot? No loot. Too bad. Should I go up there? I mean, I did saw them through that fence. So maybe there's something there. I haven't seen a bonfire in a while and I'm getting scared. Like, holy shit, I'm gonna die and be so far away from my souls and then I'm gonna die again. That's kind of scared. I heard someone walking. I'm pretty sure I did know. Yeah, someone. I saw something. No? Yeah, there was someone there behind those. You see it? It's very, very small. That's a full-blown knight! I'm not sure I can handle that. Can I? Am I ready? I'm just gonna at least... that flask for now. Fuck! You, sir! I challenge thee, sir, to a duel! Where I just... fire recklessly, because that's the only way to actually do anything, it feels like. Out of the way, please, thank you. I just wish I had more stuff. That, come! Okay, so I actually blocked, I didn't take any damage, and then still I just totally out of it. Drink! Drink! Oh, drink! Is he dead? He's dead! Oh shit, he's dead! He's done with. Knight's crossbow. I have a crossbow now. Again, probably can't use it because. Well, you need this amount of something shitty. Oh, now I can use it because it's a knight's crossbow, right? Rat. Am I... Nope, I'm still able to do that now. So, how did I change weapons though? I've forgotten that. And I have no flasks left. This is bad. This is really, really bad.